The View control bar contains shortcuts to many of the tools you use to control the visual representation of your views. Many of these settings are also available on the Properties palette for the View. You can specify different visual styles for a view. For example, choose Hidden Line to display the model with all edges and lines drawn except those hidden by surfaces, or choose Shaded with Edges to display the image in shaded mode. Specify the view scale to determine the size of the view when printed. You can assign a different scale to each view in a project. There are three levels of detail in Revit that can be used to expose more or less information and detail in a view. For example, at a coarse level of detail, you may represent a wall with just the exterior faces of the wall assembly. At medium or fine detail, the different layers of the wall assembly are shown. You can hide individual elements or categories of elements in a view. For example, right-click on a furniture element and select Hide by Category. All of the tables and chairs are hidden in the view. To see hidden elements, select the Reveal Hidden Elements icon. All hidden elements display highlighted in the view. Use the right-click menu options again to unhide the element or category. These are just a few of the ways to control visual representation in Revit. Visibility and graphics overrides, filters, and view templates are some of the more advanced features you may also wish to explore.